you guys. How are you today? I'm hoping that everyone is doing fantastic. Let me fix my light real quick. Came on here unprepared, but anyway, I came on here to do some hair. I'm about to make another ponytail wig, and you guys know that I use this platform for that, makeup, hair, all of that good stuff. Say hi so I can see who you are. I see I have one person watching, but I can't see the name. Oh, hey. I get happy when I see Shauna. Lovely Shauna. Lovely Shanna. Yeah, I didn't even bring my, I'm looking for my needle and thread. I had it in here. I gotta find it. I gotta take this off. Hold on, watch y'all. Let me grab it. It's right in front of me. Okay. So, did you start your YouTube channel? Did you start yet? You have to get it started. I love this hair right here. It's kinky straight, but look how pretty it is. It's super pretty. I'm about to make a whole nice ponytail out of this one. Put this whole thing on. See, Shanna, I know you're probably writing everything on here. No, show me no nothing. You want to come on camera, Shanna? Let me see. I'm going to try to bring you on. Let me see if I can bring you on. They can't bring you on. This damn channel is so damn retarded. Goodness. I don't know why. It And see, I got two comments. I gotta look on my iPhone in order to see the comments. Oh, and the volume is low. It's probably me. Let me turn it up. Let me see. I'm gonna try to talk a little louder. Ethan a little bit of sleep, so I didn't want to wake him up. He be messing my whole little thing up. I just tried to, I don't know what's up with adding people, but I can't add nobody on that doggone thing. I hate that. Let me see, do I have more light back there? Nope, it's dark. Dang. Somebody at the door. It's probably gonna wake Ethan up. Let me tell my husband somebody at the door. Hold on, you guys. Bring my charger, my phone is about to die. I just didn't do nothing right today. Well, not today, just like right now. Shouldn't take me long doing this one. Shauna, you should make some of these. So I have two rolls already on here, and then I'll have another roll. So it'll be four, it's four rolls of, it's four tracks on each ponytail. That's why you guys are so thick when it's going up, because it's four tracks all together. This is two, so I sewed two and two. Giving y'all some game, but you know, if you don't want to do it, I will. getting darker and darker. And I already have some thread on there already, so I can just get started. I just start anywhere in the front. I'm gonna see how long it's gonna take me to make this ponytail wig. I'm sorry, I am quiet, but Ethan's asleep. I don't want to wake him. So it's going to be quiet for a minute, you guys. Sold half of it already. That's what I forgot to bring. I forgot to bring up my this one will be pretty. Look. This one will be pretty. Hair out the way. switch sides for a minute. This took me like 4 years to use. It was really, really thick. 4 years. I've been making like a whole bunch of wigs with this. It lasts a long time. With this spool of thread. No wonder how on this I can see the door. Shiny, didn't I tell you only one person to be looking on this channel? And then later on, everybody else will join in or take a look at what I was talking about. And it's about 200 and something people in this group, I think, or almost 200, I think. Almost 200. Ouch. Darn it. So what's the weather like, you guys? Where I am, it's partly cloudy, but it's still warm outside. I'm using my natural light, and I'm also using a ring light because it's not that much not that much sun coming through the window, but it is kind of bright. You guys, I don't want to bore everybody, so I'm going to go to my homepage real quick so I can say something to my family.